I'm looking forward to a day of cooking with Kelvin and sharing a couple of my favorite recipes with his students. I'll be making crispy gnocchi with watercress pesto.
And I think pineapple.
Yeah.
Then we'll make chilled pineapple and watermelon skewers with a really delicious mint sugar. We'll end off with Kelvin's signature creme brulee for dessert.